Yes, this is Rosie. Her ID number is A354-1721. Rosie is a 10-year-old spayed female tan and white Norwich Terrier mix, and she came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as an owner's surrender on July 2nd. Her owners claimed that she was being aggressive towards people. We haven't seen a lick of that. Now you can hear her doing her little terrier talk right now, but there is no ounce of aggression that we can see. She's been giving our handler kisses. She's been wanting to go and say hi to other dogs. She just likes to talk. And Rosie's been quite a hoot. She walks great on leash. She's got a great medium energy level. She doesn't mind sitting and being a lap dog. She doesn't mind giving kisses. She doesn't mind sitting with you. She has four other small kennel mates she gets along with. She'll compete for attention because she wants to be the one who gets the most attention from her handler. She does have a bit of a medical issue. She has some distension in her belly that we're hoping is going to get looked at by the vet. And it is a little bit painful, but I mean, for the moment, when you're not touching it or bothering it, then she seems just fine and still seems like a very happy dog. She's probably got a lot of years left on her, and you know, seniors are pretty awesome, so if you're looking for a new best friend, someone to sit on the couch with, or if you just wanted someone to chat with,
someone to have a conversation.
Rosie's already starting the conversation here, so come and help her finish it. Come and adopt her here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. She would love to go home with you. What do you think about that, Rosie? That's right. Good girl, Rosie.
I know.